Today we are gonna fix Forza Motorsport not launching problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. Our first solution is to remove interceptions drivers. These drivers can potentially cause problems. If that's the case, removing these drivers will resolve the issue. To do this, we need a small file. To download it, we open our browser. We will download the file from GitHub. The link to the site will be in the description. You can open the site from there. After opening the site, we scroll down and click on interception.zip. Then select desktop and click save. We have downloaded the file. Right click on the downloaded file and then click on extract all. We click extract and continue. Open the interception folder. After that, we right click on the command line installer folder and then click on copy as path. Now, we go to the search section and open CMD as an admin. What we are going to do in CMD won't harm our computer. After opening CMD, we type CD and then paste the copied path, then hit enter. After this, we will need to enter another code. The code will be in the video's description. You can copy and paste it into the CMD from there. We paste the code and hit enter. Since I have previously deleted interceptions drivers, I cannot perform the deletion process. This will not happen to you, and interceptions drivers will be deleted successfully. After we do this, we need to restart our computer. We close CMD and restart our computer. After restarting our computer, we need to verify the game files. If you downloaded the game from the Xbox app, we should open Xbox. After doing this, click on My Library. I can show it right now because I am reinstalling it. But what you need to do is click on Forza Motorsport. After that, click on the three dots and then click on Manage. Then click on Files. Now, under the Options section, you can click on Verify and Repair to validate the game files. This way, we repair the game and ensure that the game files are in order. Since Forza Motorsport is a larger game, this process may take a bit longer. If you have downloaded the game from Steam, these steps are kinda same. Open Steam and then click on Library. Then, right click on your game and then select Properties. I will show it through CS2 for an example. After that, click on Installed Files and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Once you verified your game files, restart your computer once again and check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is the classic uninstall and reinstall process. Sometimes, to resolve such issues, we need to uninstall the game and then reinstall it. To uninstall the game, open the launcher which you installed the game and click on Uninstall Game to remove it. After you do that, you can then download the game again, like me. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.